Hi guys, it's Jacob Bob Games, and I'm here with Mod Reviews. It's my first video. It's for all your subscribers and people who like my videos. Comment, like, subscribe, favorite, all that stuff. So, that's out of the way. Let's get on to the mod. This is the Advanced Genetics mod, and it's by... Let me check. The Team DNA team. It's by the Team DNA. I don't know the exact creator of the mod, but it lets you use the abilities of any mob, or most mobs. I don't think they have the Wither yet, but I'm pretty sure they have Wither, most mods, most of the newer ones. So I'm going to show you with the Enderman. So you'll need a Scraper, which is made with stone sticks and iron ingot. Stone sticks are with cobblestone, give you two. See, it's our... Mob genetic test chamber. It was kind of weirdly worded, I know. So, sprat. Difficulty 1. So I need to right click you. Where are you? There he is. Here, I get another one. Aggro him. Okay, I guess. They got him. Man, this guy is just like not cooperating. So I got two skin scales, which will be pretty important. Let me just get rid of this stuff. So, these two skin cells, you will need to put them into a DNA and you. Analyzer. This mod is compatible with Buildcraft and IC2, and you'll need energy. But if you don't have it, you can make a combustion engine, which the crafting recipe is 2 furnaces, spider eyes. Okay. And the crafting recipe for the DNA analyzer is iron ingots surrounding this magnifier, which is just glass and a stone stick. So you put your skin seals inside. Let me shoot that one too. And it uses your coal really quickly, so I suggest that you have lots of coal. But let me just change this weather. Yeah. Oh, it looks rainy weather unless you're fishing. There you go, it's turned off. So just let it finish. And there, oh, by the way, there are upgrades for these machines. This is the overclocker. It, you know, speeds things up. It's made with redstone and a clock. And this is the auto output upgrade. It's made of piston iron and redstone. The auto output upgrade says looks for anything with a container next to it. So, like, if I put this next to here and I use this one on this, it'll automatically move these two or as much as it can into here. And the overclocker makes it speed up. See, I just use that one and I don't want to use that one. So, you get a cell and organic drops. These are pretty important. You'll need quite a few of these. Oh, no, no, no! Oh, wait, never mind. That was why I was experimenting with this mod earlier, and I used the creeper thing, so if you push... I'll show you the controls quick, actually. So for the mod, if you push H, you'll teleport with the Enderman gene. F for fireballs. U to blow yourself up. This is a gas gene. This is the... Oh, the shoot explosive fireballs is the Wither gene. Wait a second. Whoops. Oh, what's this doing? Okay, just get that rid of that. V, I think it was. Blow yourself up as you. And so that's Creeper. This is the Wither. Oh my gosh. And the potions is the Witch. And so we gotta wait. And we got this. So now we need DNA extraction. You put your cell in here, and you wait for it to go, and then you should get a helix. And this is encrypted. You'll need to put it to a DNA encryptor. Oh yeah, and the recipe for this is a hopper, a basic DNA dictionary, and the iron ingots. The basic DNA dictionary is created with cells in a book. This thing is needed in a lot of recipes, so I suggest that you grab it. The Crypto's recipe is a piece of paper instead of a hopper. And you see this little 527454? That's the encryption. And when this helix is unencrypted, it'll tell us what abilities it has. And oh, it just has a teleport. It's just what you wanted. What we wanted. So you put this in here, you click the teleporter gene, because that's the gene we want. And there's basic genes, and some mods, I think, have two genes, but I don't know how which ones exactly. And that is what you will need. And the recipe is a diamond. It's a little expensive, and another one of these, so you'll need to get quite a few cells. And you'll get a teleporter gene. I'll just copy that quick. And organic drops. You put the DNA breeding. You put your gene you want it to be in there. Oh, no. Sorry. I forgot. You'll need a syringe. Yes, a syringe. It's created with iron ingots, a glass bottle, and an arrow. And you'll need a hold right quick till it's like this, like it's a bow. And you let go. You'll get blindness for like a few seconds. And this will be a blood-filled syringe. You put that. Let me see, actually. Oh, I think I know what's wrong. I put the gene in here, yes, and then it'll need 22 breeding states. And for a basic gene, let me just search that up. Okay, I can't get that. A basic gene, which you'll find with when you breed the other genes, it'll only do one state, but its gene of the same type will do two. And so we want this to go by really quickly. So, okay, let's just quickly do this. Copy. Sometimes it can take a while, but I'm gonna try to go as quickly as possible. So you just hang in there. I'll explain a little bit more about the mod that while we wait. Well, you see right here what I have in my inventory. These items, the genetic bow, which is 3 iron sticks and 3 cells. You need a skeleton's infinity gene to use that. You don't have to use any arrows whatsoever, ever. And it'll be infinite. And this is a heal crystal. That's the gene you get from the Ender Dragon. And if you have the gene and you keep it in your inventory, you won't take damage. This heal crystal will. But you can also place it down, and if you're within 20 blocks of the heal crystal, it'll heal you, and you can pick it up only you with right click, and it should be right there. Yep, that's a heal crystal. So if I took damage and I had that, I would have a new gene. Yeah, teleport. It's completed, but I think it'll still work. Yep, it instantly completes it, which is good. Should have done that a long time ago. And as I was saying, the death ender chest is... Oh yeah, I forgot the recipes. This one is ender pearls around a diamond. And this one is gold ingots, ender chest, ender pearls, obsidian. And so, since I'm a creative mode, it'll work. If I had the save or inventory for the Enderman, and I right click it, it'll link it to my inventory. And so if I die, I would just go back here, and this is what would be in my inventory. And in this spot, if you die, you will run out of your abilities, will be lost. So yeah, it's not cool. But where was I? So the centrifuge, you want to centrifuge your blood. This is where the blood comes in. And I already showed you the recipe. So just wait for it to go. Up, it's filled and centrifuged. Oh, dropped it. Let me pick it up. Boop. And so now I'll put this one in here. And my gene right here. And it'll fill. And yep, there it is. So it's now filled, syringe. And one last time I centrifuge it. And then my ability should be done. Ta-da! So if I hold right click, and bam, it'll get nausea. Oh, there you go. Before the pass. If I push H, I should have edit pro. So we just go to game mode 0. Normally, I would have to have ender pearls in my inventory, but as you see, I don't. And I would take damage, but with this ability, I don't take any damage. So that was also experimenting with a different mod. So I should, right there. And then I can do it one more time. And I also have the ability to climb walls with the spider. There's a lot of abilities in this mod, and I suggest that you check it out. Here, I'll show you. You can fall like a chicken. You can just float. You can have infinite milk. You can use buckets like a cow. Speed. I don't remember where that one comes from. Woolly, which you can use shears on yourself, I'm pretty sure. From a sheep. Eat grass just to regen hunger. Jump. I think that's one of the slime's abilities. You get jump boost. Water breathe. You can breathe underwater. Squid. A fly. I think that's from the bat. And you can fly like a creator mode. Produce suit, we use a bolt, move shrooms. A teleporter I showed you is from the Enderman. Save your inventory, also from the Enderman. Swim in lava, I think it's like most other mobs. Shoot fireballs, ghast. Explode yourself as a creeper. Destroy blossoms is the wither. Wither hits is the wither skeleton. The more hearts, iron golem. Throw potions, witches. Ender health, which is the ender dragon. Infinity, which is the bow. Oh, the ender health is the and heal crystal. The slimy is when you die, you'll drop slime balls, and that's from slimes. Avoid creepers. If it's ocelot, they'll avoid you. Climb, go spider, I showed you that. And finally, resistance from zombies. You'll have most resistance. So watch. Since I don't think it'll work. See, it doesn't work because I don't have the right gene. But let me get that quick. Infinity. It'll need to take my blood. Oh, it does a little bit of damage too. If I go over here, I throw. Oh, I gotta throw it here first. Do. I don't remember if I told you this, but you right click with the scraper to get skin cells. If I just wait for it to do this, and we finally centrifuge it a last time, and then it's filled, and then we just do this thing. It just gives us nausea this time, and when we're done, we should, the nausea goes away in 2, 1. Yeah, we can use this bow now, and it has durability, as you can see, but you have infinite arrows, and you don't need to have any arrows on you, just this bow, and the abilities. So let's say I want to keep my abilities, and I die, so I just use this surge one last time. I can do this, then I just go to some chest. And I'll just put my sword in there, in my bow. Oh. This won't work, but if I did quickly just showed you it. I'll need another syringe. This is an antidote, which can remove abilities. Huge. The completed one. It's not overclocked or anything, so I have to do this manually. And you can see it kind of goes through your coals. This is coal blocks pretty quickly. Centrifuge it one last time. Sorry if you notice me sniffling, I do have a cold. So, okay, so find a centrifuge. Bam. Okay, so as you have a death energy, just a heal crystal, a syringe, and some skin, organic drops, I meant, sorry, not skin, samples. So far, I just go over to my creeper area, I hold down the U, or do I spam it? Yes, yeah, spam it. I should go over here, and then if I go over here, oh, I didn't link it, sorry, silly me, I forgot to link it, but it would work. Here, so we grab my I don't know, a spot egg and ultimate again. Well, it won't work, cause my, never mind. But it would work if you leaked it before you killed yourself. And so, okay, so now I have this thing with my old ability. See, as you can see, I can't climb walls anymore or throw ender pearls. Oh, yeah. Wait. I guess I can. But I can't use any of the other abilities. Oh, yeah, it's because I used the syringe before I used that. So I should use this. But I can't use the bow or I can't climb walls anymore. So if I use this, it quickly centrifuge it. This is my DNA blood. This, the joint, the special blood. Then I use this. See, I should be able to use this bow now. See? I climb walls. So that is a way for you to figure out your, save your DNA. Let's put this up here. And now, I will be showing you the... Oh, I forgot to show you the recipes. So, let me just go to creative mode quick. The recipe for this one. Oh, I show you this one. This is the diamond one. But these, I'm pretty sure I did not show you. But if I did, it's a reference again. See, iron wheat is from the breeder. See, breeding mobs in Minecraft. I guess I can see that. This takes 4 syringes, iron ingots, and a basic thing. And then the combiner takes a syringe, cells, iron crafting, and a basic DNA dictionary, which I showed you how to make earlier. You put it to make it work with the syringe, centrifuge it one last time, and it'll need the combustion generator. A DNA transmuter, oh, sorry, I just gotta double check my notes. Can be used to get anti-genes. So, I'll need, let me just get a gene. I don't want to blow myself up, but I think I can use that one. Yeah, I can. Up. Like a gene. Sometimes it can be tricky looking for these. Can we see it? I'll explode myself. Wait, turn off. So, I would have to put this in here. It'll need 33 organic drops. So let me just get some organic. Let's see a stack. Is it a stack? I'll split it and add one. So I just add that and you go through the cycle and blah, 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 blah. And then I should get a anti-gene from it. So it look like this. Oh, it's a space. What do you think? So right here is my anti-gene for the explode yourself. And the recipe for this is cells, iron ingots. You'll need a lot of cells and iron in this mod. And finally, you'll need DNA rumor, which, before I forget, is just syringe in, you know, Pierce's recipe. And so I'll put this in here with a syringe. Oh, whoops. Here, oh, wait, no one. Over. So. I need my anti-gene to... I'll just use this one because it's more legit, you know. Shift-click. Oh, yeah, I forgot to get my blood. That's probably why. Would I need to centrifuge it, or would it be good? No, I need to centrifuge it. So, yeah, this... If you want to give yourself the abilities, you'll need this one. This is pretty vital. And probably quite a few syringes. So now, this would work. It, look at that. It's going up. This is using a block of coal. It's going through it pretty quickly. It's a pretty coal intensive mod. Or any other fuel. And so I get this. And so, if I want to do that, oh what? Oh, I need centrifuge. I keep forgetting these little things. I believe I'll just in case for reference, that's the recipe. Syringes, cells. There you go. Iron. So now, if I use this, I'd get nausea. See, as you can hear, I'm pushing the U button, and you can't hear it. And here's the DNA insulator, which... here you go. Need to use this cloner, and for the insulator, here would be your recipe. You need a lot of advanced DNA, which is just cells around a basic dictionary. Okay, so we need some helixes. Helix. Let me just get some cells. Gene, okay. What? This is an inside cell, as you get it. Nope. As you see, you get it. I forgot. I'll need to get a new mob. Creeper. Sorry, guys. So let me just get an ocelot out, you know. Come back here. I wanted your skin. Come back here. There. So I'm just going to use one for skin cells and one for. No, I need to use this. I'm an ocelot. This one takes a little bit. Maybe I should get an overclocker. Overclock. Oh, scrub. And then the same person is quickly pushing a bunch. So he just quickly goes through with 16 overclocking. And then I'll just put a helix in here. Bam, done. And here's some organic drops. I'm gonna go over here to the insulator and I could insulate. Oh, I got encrypted, sorry. I think I do, maybe. No, yeah, I need to encrypt it. I'll just put the cell in here. Oh, yeah, I know. I gotta put the encryption. So bad at this spot. Okay, it's done. Get speed. That's where you also get the speed from. I've been really experimenting with this, and I put the cell in here. Oh, it just takes forever. Yeah, it just takes forever. So I'll need overclockers. Like, big time. Let's get this mod showcase done with. See, as you can see, it's just speeding along. Oh, I maxed it out. Can't put any more on it. So, that's still pretty slow for 16 overclockers. So now I'll put the helix in the cell. Oh, what? It takes the other way around. So the. This is a D. Oh, I forgot to show you the recipes. This is the recipe for that. And here's the recipe for this. I need a syringe, insulated helix, cells, advanced DNA dictionary. This will clone a mob. We all need the insulated helix of a ocelot in the bottom. And I also need to put a syringe. And I'll need one insulated cell. Oh, how do I insulate the cells? Ah, there you go. So I'll need a syringe. So I need my blood in it. I got the insulated cell. See? Bam, instant cat. Oh, if I want to give it a special ability, I'd put it in the top. But I don't need to. And finally, here is my leading is my blood. See, I just created a cat with this machine. So you put the helix you want, you put the insulated cell you want, and then there you go. So for you. It's not working because I rest remembered. Sorry if I seem so ill prepared for this. Oh, I'll need a centrifugal syringe, that's why. While that's a centrifuge, I'll show you the recipe. This is going to be a block of iron, so it may be a little iron intensive. Some stone six, glass, and ingots, so that's doable. I don't know if you'd say it's kind of expensive for what it does. It just tells you what the DNA you have on your thingy, your body is. See? It takes a while to do it, and it works out to the next one. See, it analyzes them all. See, it says, okay, it's the ability for me to climb. And the ability for me to produce stew, which is surprising. So I don't remember doing that. Teleporting, I know about that one. Almost, this one does not need a power. Infinity, yeah, infinity. And this is all my blood. And finally, this is my save my inventory one. So if I get a bowl. Oops. Bowl. We didn't have to see that. I hit a button. I don't know if you saw it. How do I use this one? I haven't used this. I haven't used most of these mods. I use the ones that I would use in normal. Well, I think I know. So if I wanted to create, I don't know. I need the insulated helix. Oh man. Well, if I see, this is my blood filled with all its abilities that we saw in here. Oops. See all these abilities we saw, so we already know what the abilities are. So we don't have to wait for this to load. This is all my blood right here. So if I wanted to make a special awesome, like, I don't know, iron golem. And then I put the insulated iron golem helix here, insulated iron golem cell here, and then it'd poof out. And so that is the mod, my friends. And so come and check out my channel, my friend's channels. I don't think they've posted anything yet, but I just, if they have, or maybe just subscribe to them right now. I don't know. Check them out sometime. And like, comment, subscribe in the description. I'll put the link to the mod in the description. And thank you for watching. Goodbye. Oops. Sorry. Goodbye.